Hello, everybody. Here we are again in LEGO Marvel Superheroes. This time around, it looks like we're doing two of the Fantastic Four. We've got Sue Richards and Reed Richards. Oh, we've got to do the customary look around to see if there's anything interesting right at this point. Like a camera or something up there. In a park. But nothing really that... What are those? Okay, I found something that did catch my interest. Ah, they're just telephone booths. Can I get through these? Look, I need a big guy, right? Yeah, I don't think I can get through. I can knock all these leaves off. We need like a Spider-Man. Man, she can't even jump a fence. Okay, let's head out. Let's follow. Let's take a car. Oh, what's this? Well, this is where we had to go anyway. Oh, what's this purple one? Across the road. Looks like I have to go into the building for it, but I can't. Neither one of these characters can fly, I don't think. No. She's supposed to be able to ride around on her little hover discs things that she makes, but... Anyway, let's just go ahead. We'll just jump in and see what the mission is. We'll just check that out later. Here we go. Maybe. Oh, it's on the other side. Here it is over here. Oh, wow. Look at everything that's opened up now. The Cloud Rider? Yeah, I'm taking it. Was this what I was supposed to get? I don't think so. If you're calling points for you, I already figured that out. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Time to rake in some money. Out of the way, punks. Mama's got a new ride. So whose vehicle is this? At first I thought it was going to be, she's actually lying on it. At first I thought it was going to be Captain America's. So it does stop here. I think it kind of looks like Magneto's colors, but... So I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do here. Am I supposed to go... Oh, I'm supposed to go back to the helicarrier, I bet. Let's try it out. Well, maybe, maybe not. Pretty exciting. I think this is the last chapter, right? We'll have to see. And I thought the Wii U had long load times. Apparently it wasn't. Or
why did you show off your disappearing trick?
Why? Let's go down. That's forgetting our Valentine's and our anniversary. That's forgetting me lingerie at Christmas.
I'll brief you on the situation.
Ah, we did have to go here. Okay. All right, lay it on me, Nick. Now, someone had told me to go check out Deadpool's place on the helicarrier. I don't know where that is yet. I don't even know if I can get there yet, but maybe I'll check it out if we get a chance.
Data from every S.H.I.E.L.D. agent and Avenger throughout the world, and we've managed to ascertain that Dr. Doom is definitely up to something bad. I know that's not much to go on, but it is a start, right?
Mm-hmm. That's definitely a swirling S.H.I.E.L.D. symbol. Yep. S.H.I.E.L.D. symbol. Well, it had stopped swirling. Here we go. It would be awesome to work on something like this. Oh my.
A planetary catastrophe
that hit Emma Frost.
By Dr. Doom. He must be stopped. My time is at hand. Soon all on Earth will bow to Doom.
The Earth. It's such an important part of my revenge.
Thanks, but we'll do all the avenging around here.
And looky, Loki and his pal have a big bad mega weapon.
You simpletons have no idea the danger that is right in front of you. I have created this Doom Ray to defend the planet from destruction. Also to destroy all resistance to my benevolent rule.
Defend the Earth? From what?
I'll hold them off. You finish my weapon.
Excellent suggestion.
Fools, this place is mine to rule.
Hey, spider-like agility at your service.
You can't possibly defeat me alone.
Did he supercharge him?
He's alone. It's not time for clobbering. I have work to do.
Uh-oh. Okay.
Do you think Dr. Doom and Loki are the kind of guys who'd share power?
Not in the slightest. But that might play to our...
Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and destroy everything here. Get us some money. Come on. Collect it up a bit. Doombot. Oh, squash Doombot. Okay, before we go up there, let's go. Oh, what was that? Oh, it's her. Who do we have here on our team? Anyone that can do gold? No, I don't believe so. So up we go. Ooh, there's a blue. Let's kill everyone. Okay. Take them all out.
My spider sense.
We're gonna need something here. Where's Spider-Man? Okay, pull that down, no problem. Hey, you three, could you get the Doombot off me? Wow. Okay, that opens a platform up top. Only ones I know that can get up there right now, though, are wall crawling and a flyer. Ah, they can all get up there. Oh, I thought there was a lever there. I think it's a Captain America shield thing. Yeah, we'll bring the captain up. Nothing to build? Really? You guys not coming up? No, I'll go ahead. We'll see what's ahead of us. If you don't know what to do with it, destroy it, I say. And that's definitely a Captain America item. Ah. I can just never pick the right one at the first time. Can't seem to blow that up. Okay, Cap. Oh, how's he gonna get up? One of five. So apparently he's gotta get up because he seems to be the only one that can destroy those big things. Come on, Cap. There we go. Ah, really? Let's see if a cat can break it. Oh, he can. It was not what I thought it was. And does this open some sort of elevator for the big guy to get up? It's obviously a storm thing. Charge her up. There we go. Oh, that should give us our bridge. We have a mini kit up there, but it's in fire. So, I'm going to assume Captain America. Let's go up and get it since it is there. It is available for us. All right. And a quick hop. Ah! All right. So I'll walk off the edge. Alright. I'm not ready to go up there yet, dudes. I'll do a little fighting down here. But I want to fight as a thing. Oh! Bad time to switch to the thing. Destroy it. That'll be 2 of 5. Can't break it. Maybe there's one for each person. I thought the thing broke it last time. Oh well, can't get it. We're gonna have to pull this out. It's gonna expose. Oh, it exposes Captain America. Oh, Spider-Man first, it looks like. No. Let's try Cap. Okay. What's that give us? Does not look like something good. Okay, Spidey now. I don't know if I want to pull that down to be pointing at us. Ah! We need Cap. Just build it. And jump on it. I'm only seeing one target to hit. Let's check it out. That worked. Ooh, mini kit. Need someone that can fly, though. Now, Storm can fly. It's closed again, so I need something that can break silver. None of these guys can, so... where's the thing? Thing can break this, though. Alright. So I'm gonna need her to do something there. Break all this first. He's on the wall, too. Because, hey, every little bit of money helps, right? Okay, storm. Everyone stand back while she charges up. And again, it tells you to hit square, but square never works for me. Circle does. Okay, it brings the elevator down. Perfect. Everyone on. Kind of hoping the thing would get on. Alright. Take a few of these guys out. Wow. I really like how fast the thing attacks. I mean, I have to test him against the Hulk to see who my favorite is. My favorite, like, brawler type character. I know there's other ones you can unlock. I've seen my son playing the Juggernaut and Colossus, so they seemed pretty similar, and there's probably even more that I haven't seen yet. And we need magnetic to get those off. Okay, right now we need webs. Alright, pull that open. I'm gonna go in with the big guy. Well, I was too busy looking at the view. Get your big butt out of the way. My. Okay. Oh, I can't go up there. Okay, I'm gonna need a flyer, I think. Yep. Okay. And I think I have to use her power here. How do I stop flying? There we go. Charging up. Okay. All right, so it reverses it. Yep, here they come. I'm getting to the... keep switching to the wrong one. There we go. That's the one I want. Wow. Get them all. Oh, we just get off it. Ah. Where is he? Ah. Well, we can get some of them here. Need Spider-Man. Clear the way first.
My Spidey sense, something close by.
You don't say. Captain America, it looks like. Okay. Whoop. And back to Storm. And build it and charge it. And fills it up. And we got another one right here, it looks like. Actually, this one isn't moving. Oh, we need Spider-Man. How are we on money? Oh, not very good.
Spider sense is tingling.
Okay, we need the big guy. Popping through.
Warning.
Adjoining connection bridge is not safe. Proceeding is not advised.
Yeah, they always say that.
Oh. I have my shield out. There we go. Took it a few bounces there, but we got it. Okay, I need Spider-Man over here.
My spidey sense. Something close by.
Okay, climb up there. Looking at it, I need a green guy to pull stuff from there. Oh, need a green, or the green guy. Strong guy. Some handles up there too. Let's pull these out, see what this does. Okay, that's how everyone else is gonna get up. Oh. Oh, we can get this. What's this do? Opens the airlock and we're all sucked out. Doesn't seem to do anything. Let's go up where Spidey was supposed to. Oh. Might as well get that, right? That's two of them. Blow that up. Do we build anything? Another switch. This one open. Oh. Okay, looks like we need Storm. Before we do Storm, can I grab those? Looks like they have two handles. Well, maybe after she charges it, it comes down or something. Rotates. Watch out, Cap. Hey, I warned him.
Warning. Door mechanism activated. Proceeding is still not advised.
Sound good.
Not to open it. Makes me want to do it all the more.
Okay.
Hang on, everybody. Stick together.
Whoa. Can we steer?
Maybe we I'm the thing.
Oh, this is better than an asteroid belt, I guess. Oh, there's crap in here. You gotta dodge. Probably mini kits in here, too. Look at the smile on the thing's face.
Remind me not to take the scenic route next time.
Ha! Loki dancing? Or has he got a pee?
End of the line, metalhead. Pathetic worms. Bow before your savior of Earth, Dr. Doom! The tanker is
okay.
Merely a setback. You cannot stop me now!
Let us finally settle this.
Wow. We were really far behind on this one here. I can't pull that up. Let's go ahead and run around a bit, see if we can't find some money lying around that's easily attainable. Well, here's where we save and continue. Just in case. Well, let's not kill any more. Let's look for the money. Oh, we need claws. In there? Nope. Is that the easy button?
I am your doom.
What is that? A Doombot? Super Doombot? Ow! I made him turn around at least. Whoa! Oh, stop going near that. to get him. Okay, well, apparently not with the thing. Seems to come after the thing. On top of him now. Okay, let's try a different character. Okay, that apparently doesn't do anything either. Down to one heart. Is there something I gotta pick up and throw at him? I just realized there's an elevator there that you can open. Oh, that you can't open. That's just where the bad guys come out of. Okay. I can't hit Doom. Oh, he got me. How to get him. Maybe we gotta. It's two lasers. Obviously not with this character. Oh, he loves chasing him. Well, let's keep him because we're getting a lot of good money off him. Let's go ahead and we'll get our. Oh. That was the first time we've seen that little thing over his head, and I missed it. Okay, so it is... We'll have to keep an eye on him. There we go. What do we hit? Oh! Square. Oh, what the hell's on his head now? Oh, it looks like a Spider-Man thing. He'll pull his face off? Or it's already pulled his face. I'm just throwing him. Okay. I gotta be careful that I don't accidentally. Oh, we're so close to True Believer. Oh, there we go. Keep it up. The sooner you get me to True Believer Doom, the sooner I'll finish you off. Oh, so close. Three times her. Boom. Oh, how close are we? Not close enough, apparently. Oh, he got me! No, that means we lose some. Look at it all. This is just what we lost, though. We need to get a series going. So close. Oh, there we go. So it looks like I'm gonna need Cap here. What am I doing? Right back at him? Oh. Up above him. Okay. Oh, how come I stopped? Well, luckily we got our True Believer already. Guys, this is much easier if you're not jumping in the beam. Alright, get him! Oh, gotta switch. Who am I, Spider-Man? Let's get him. Oh! Okay. Dr. Doom. All that for one heart. Yeah, let's start taking guys out, I guess.
You think you can win? Finish them, my Doom.
Oh, okay, so we gotta get the thing again. Oh, I don't know how to get to him. There's just too many bad guys around. There we go. Pull! Pull! So Spider-Man, if you can get on the ground. I gotta clear some of these guys out of the way. I can't target. Come on. Get some of these idiots out of the way. There we go. Did you get Blondie here off of me? There we go. So I assume he's going to jump on the other side. What do we got going on here? Oh. I'm going to need another Captain America thing, I bet. I'm actually going to switch to Cap. We'll let him build it and use it. Oh, it's gonna hurt. Okay, it looks like the same thing. All right, one row, two rows, and third row, and hit him. I gotta switch.
How is this happening? No one defeats Doom!
Well, what are you talking about? Everyone defeats Doom. Haven't you read the comic? There, you have to melee him. Okay. Back to the minions. So what's he gonna jump in next? He's got one heart left. Wow. Going on here? Oh, we got him. Come on. There we go. There we go. Pull that faceplate off. Switch to Spider-Man. Alright, pull it off. I keep thinking you pull it off. Swing around. I'm not sure what's gonna happen here.
I will destroy you.
Yada yada yada. Oh, switch characters. Smack on him with Ben Grimm. Well, that's it.
I'm Dr. Doom. Sorry, Doc, but you know what? It's finally clobbering time.
Oh, yeah. Doom with a view. So who do we get? Dr. Doom. Doombot V series. And that's it. Well, I take it that wasn't the last chapter then. Oh, look at all that money. True believer. All right. Two mini kits. All right. We're up to 30. I have no idea what we can get for that, but let's go ahead and we'll watch our cutscene.
Imagination, you don't.
Oh, it's Galactus! I knew it.
Nice hat.
Galactus, devourer of worlds.
Not mine, bud.
What's he walking on?
Finally, my vengeance will be realized on your pathetic planet. I will harness the power of Galactus. He will have the Earth for breakfast and Asgard for lunch.
Wow, he's gonna be pretty full. That's quite a lot of protein, even for a big guy.
This, all this, brother. All a sad plan for revenge on Earth? On Asgard?
Yes, brother. I sat in my prison cell.
I can't wait to put Galactus in one of the Avenger movies.
Planning, convincing Dr. Dumb to do my bidding. And you never saw it coming. Now, behold my genius!
Oh, what's he doing? Oh, is he mind controlling Galactus? Oh my, to be able to control Galactus. I didn't think anyone could, like, mind control him. Oh.
Yes, a giant alien being is attempting to eat our planet with the help of a Norse god. I'm on it.
Thank you for calling S.H.I.E.L.D. Can you hold, please? Thank you for calling S.H.I.E.L.D. Please hold.
Gentlemen, the situation is dire. I welcome any ideas.
You've got to be more flexible in your thinking, Director. Maybe the bad guys can help. I guess technically that's a bad idea. Ironic. I mean, if Earth is gone, who do they have to menace with evil plots? Each other?
Mm-hmm.
Hello.
Doc, it's Nick Fury. I have
a pulse. Got him on speed dial.
Get Abomination and Magneto and take them to Doom.
Sounds like a risky venture to me. And I'm all about risky ventures.